the first part of his book, the author, calling himself Ishmael, is in a small seaside town. And he is sharing a bed with a man named Queequeg. The author and Queequeg go to church. Later they set out on a ship captained by the pirate named Ahab, who is missing a leg and very much wants to kill the whale, which is named Moby Dick, and which is white. In the course of the book, the pirate Ahab encounters many hardships. His entire life set around trying to kill a certain whale. I think this is sad, because whale doesn't have any emotions. He's just a poor big animal. And I feel bad for Ahab as well, because he thinks that his life would be better if he can just kill this whale. But in reality, it won't help him at all. This book made me think about my own life.